Good morning students, how are you all? Kaise ho aap sab? Yes, I know you all are doing well, fit and fine at your home. Yes, first of all, tell me which is this line? Which is this line? Yes, kaun si line hai ye? Standing line. Say loudly, standing line. And which is this line? This? Yes, very good. This is sleeping line. Abhi tak hamari standing line and sleeping line ho gayi hai. Ho gayi hai na? Yes. So, today I am going to teach you new alphabet. Padha hai new alphabet? Yes. Hum aaj naya alphabet, naya letter padhenge. Yes. To kaun sa padha hai? Batao. Batao kaun sa padhna hai? Yes. So, today we are going to learn this L. Lo. Kaun sa alphabet hai ye? L. Lo. Say loudly. L. Lo. जब हम L. Lo pronounce करते हैं तो कैसे बोलना है? L. Lo. Not a Yal. Lo. ऐसे नहीं बोलना. Yal. Lo. ऐसे नहीं. कैसे बोलना है? L. Lo. Say loudly. L. Lo. Then L. Lo for lion. L. Lo for lion. Yes. L. Lo for lion. Then L. Lo for leaves. L. Lo for leaves. Yes. L. Lo for leaves. Then see. L. Lo for lollipop. What is this? L. Lo for lollipop. Say loudly. L. Lo for lollipop. Then L. Lo for ladder. L. Lo for ladder. Say once again. L. Lo for lion. L. Lo for ladder. L. Lo for lollipop. Then L. Lo for lips. Look at here. This is L. Lo. Say loudly. L. Lo. L. Lo for leaf. L. Lo for ladder. L. Lo for lollipop. L. Lo for lamp. Lamp hota hai na aap sabke ghar pe? Yes. This is L. Lo for lamp. So now I will tell you how to write this L. Lo. Look at the board. While writing, jab hum write karte hai tab aapko aise pencil hold karni hai. See, this is the proper way to hold the pencil. Aapko pencil aise hold karni hai. Then aapka jo ye hand hai, left hand, keep this hand on notebook. Aise notebook pe rakho. Then start. See, standing line, and then from this bottom of the standing line, ye side se sleeping line. Yes, this is L. Lo. Say loudly. L. Lo. Kaise likhna hai L. Lo? See, make a standing line from upside to downside. Standing line and then sleeping line. This is L. Lo. Yes, samajh mein aaya? Aapko ye ghar pe bhi bolna hai. Yes, say loudly once again. L. Lo.